60-minute game. It comes down to 1 second, really, in the end. Where and when was this game won for you?
Well, we won it on the last second of the game, unfortunately. We had so many chances to put it away, but they did a great job of hanging and all that. It was a really good game by Notre Dame, and you know, I know they don't. That's not what they wanted, but it was still a good day. It's a heck of a job. You know, Bud Grant's here today. He taught me 20 years ago that all you ever want is to win, have a chance to win on the last play of the game, and I'm thrilled that he was here with us today to get to see that.
Matt Barkley, a career day for him, really. Still a freshman quarterback. You're learning about him still. What did you learn in this game?
Everything we continue to see just guarantees that he's a great football player and just young, but that has nothing to do with the way he can play the game. He had, I thought, a fantastic game today. So, you know, it's just another day that he puts in his back pocket.